Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm doing a get ready with me using like 85% ColourPop products. That's not true. Mainly ColourPop products. The eyeshadow, the highlight, and the lip are all ColourPop. I'm not really sure how I feel about this, but this is what happened. So if you guys want to see the products that I used, then just keep watching. I'm going to put my eyeshadow primer on. It's the Milani eyeshadow primer. And I'm going to be using some of the pressed shadows and some of the Super Shock shadows because I want to. I don't actually have a white or very light colored matte ColourPop eyeshadow, so I'm going to take this, what is this, IBY Beauty Highlight and Contour Palette. So this came in, I think it was May's BoxyCharm. And I'm gonna just take one of the highlight colors to use as my like matte like a setting color. It doesn't matter which one. I try to remember to only talk while I'm doing one eye so that way I can like fast forward or skip the second part of the eye so the video isn't as long, so we'll see how that works. I'm going to take the lead and put that all over my lid. I'm going to take Team Captain, this beautiful matte moss green, which I love, and I'm going to put that sort of like in my crease because I'm gonna be doing like I want like super green. I want green. That's what I want. I think. I'm gonna use telepathy. I pretty much always use my fingers to apply ColourPop eyeshadows, the Super Shock shadows. I haven't found a brush that I like to use, so I just use my fingers, so we're gonna go in. This guy right here. I'm just gonna use my Catrice Gel Eye Pencil in Black Stage, and then I'm gonna put some mascara on. And I like to do that off camera because I look super weird. Alright, so my mascara is the Lancôme Monsieur Big Mascara. This I got from Ulta in April as my birthday like perk. And I think this comes out in July. I know we got it early. If you were in like April, May, or June, you got this as your birthday gift from Ulta early. I think this comes out in July. I actually really like it. It's kind of a wet formula, a little wetter than I prefer usually, but I've been liking it. I don't know that I would buy it, but I do like Lancôme mascaras, the Hypnosdrama. I really like that. Anyway, this video is not about that mascara. We're gonna go with the Catrice Prime and Fine Pore Refining Anti-Shine Base. I feel like I've used this before, but I don't remember. It's kind of a lotion formula. Doesn't smell like anything. And I just want you to notice that like my face and my neck are not the same color anyway. And I self-tan. I have some stuff to self-tan and I just am so lazy that I don't do it. So this is just regular tan. I'm actually quite tan. I look super pale right now. And I was going to use a different face products, but I grabbed this and the others are like way up there. So we're gonna use this. You guys know this is my favorite anyway. Just really excited that you can actually see that I'm using the product. That's big steps for me. Yeah, this is a little too light, but I didn't buy a darker shade, so we're going with this. Oh my, why do I always forget to put concealer on first? single time. You know, it would be a great idea, a setting powder that was in a spray. Like a powder that was in a spray, is that a thing? I'm gonna use the Urban Decay, what are they called? Naked Skin Weightless Complete Coverage Concealer. I don't really use this often, and I'm in the shade Light Neutral. So we're gonna do this. This smells like, it kind of smells like paint thinner. It's not like enough. And because I you're just as bad. Okay, so this concealer kind of burns. Well, we're just gonna set that burning feeling in there. Use the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores Loose Setting Powder. As I've said like 100 million times, I do like this powder, but I don't like the loose one. It is a giant mess. All right, for blush, I actually don't own any ColourPop blushes. I don't really love their blushes that much. They're not my favorite. So I'm gonna use this Itsy Love for Lacquer blush. This one is called #girlboss. I'm going to use that because this is a beautiful, I mean, it's sort of a neutral pink. Neutral coral pink. Pretty sure that I just put like a bad concealer on my face. So that's cool. Actually, I want more blush on. I do have a ColourPop highlighter that I just got from their Hope It's a Pony birthday thing. First of all, the birthday stuff has this gorgeous baby blue packaging. It's so pretty. I don't even love baby blue, but I just think this is so cool. This is called Blow Me Out. This is like a gold highlighter, but I'm just gonna go for it because literally, who cares? You don't like my highlight colors. I didn't ask you. I don't know why I'm doing this because I'm pretty sure I'm going to wash my face immediately after I'm done filming this. I think that concealer is poisoning me. Okay. That's really pretty, actually. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. You're good. What song is that? Hard and song. Madly deeply. Baby, I'm falling. What song is that? You know, people are like, I don't really like music. I'm like, what are your memories attached to? So I'm gonna take this IBY contour palette again. We're gonna use this contour 2 shade in the middle here. I've never used this, so hopefully it doesn't suck. And I know I should have done this before blush, but you know what, guys? Is that like a rule? And that did nothing, so it doesn't even matter. Wow, look at that highlight though. Dead highlight though. I can't turn my head far enough to see if it's doing anything on that side. I need like 800 coffees. I'm gonna take this Physician's Formula Butter Bronzer. Gosh, it smells so good. It smells so good, it makes me angry. Give the illusion that I have one chin. I don't, I have two. I'm so weird today. Now we're gonna talk about lip products. I have 3 of the Ultra Glossies from the birthday collection as well. So I don't know which of those I'm gonna use. I'm gonna line my lips though. I love the ColourPop lip liners. They are some of my faves. All right, I'm gonna do something crazy, guys. I'm gonna wear a little stitches. I mean, over like a dark lip liner, but. I'm gonna use, let's use Aquarius to line my lips. Is Aquarius? Yes. I seriously feel like my concealer is poisoning me. I'm probably gonna die here in a second. I can't do this. I love their lip liners because they're so comfortable that you can just fill in your lips and that can be your lip color. And they're so comfortable. I love their lip liners. I should get like an orange lip liner from them. Like a red orange. Orange. Oh no, I need to show. And then I'm gonna wear little stitches. And if it's too late. I don't like this color on its own. So, let's see what kind of gloss we can put over it. These are our gloss options. None of these really, you know what? We're gonna wear this one because it's super weird. It's like a duochrome. Okay. It's called RSVP and this is a glossy lip. I don't like it. I'll just wipe it off. MBD, yo. I wish it stayed looking more green. I feel like I'm gonna edit this video and none of it's gonna be in focus and then I'm gonna be like posting you anyway. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know how I feel about this, but hey, I did something new. All right, so that is it. I don't really feel like I can pull off this green nude mouth. It looks kind of weird on me. This gloss is really comfortable. It's not sticky. It's like, it's very comfortable. Anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know your favorite ColourPop products down below, and I will have linked in the description box the top 10 video that I was talking about and anything else that I feel is relevant to ColourPop. If you guys have any questions, comments, video ideas, let me know. Thank you so much for watching and being subscribed, and I will talk to you guys in my next video.